Hi to everyone, I hope each one of you is doing really great. Sami here from Grip Trade. Today we are going to discuss a very easy and interesting guideline that is going to help you even if you are a beginner. All you need to do is you need to have a bit of interest in binary options trading and that's all. Now I need to tell you that there are different combination of indicators that are needed to be used at different points of time and then you can have really good returns. For this purpose, you always need to have the complete know-how of different guidelines that are to be implemented at specific parts of the day. You can always reach me out for having the updated information regarding different strategies needed to be used. Moreover, today's strategy is really simple and easier. It is not that much complex. And I'll be conveying you the complete guidelines that are related to the basic concepts to have the easy know-how of how to approach towards way forward. All you need to do is you need to have the chart type as candles for this. There you go. As you have selected the chart type as candles, you are always going to select the candle time. The candle time can be anywhere in between 5 seconds to 1 day. For now, this strategy requires us to have the candle time as 2 minutes or 1 minute. So there you go. As I have selected the candle time as 2 minutes, now you see that each candle is showing you a movement, a fluctuation of 2 minutes. As you have completed this task, now you are going to apply some indicators that are really helpful for you and will have really good rewards. So the strategy requires us to have 3 moving averages along with 1 awesome oscillator. So there you go. As I have selected 3 moving averages and 1 awesome oscillator, one more thing that you always need to remember is that you have to practice one strategy, one stuff a lot, and then you can have really good returns. You cannot keep on trading for like by picking 1 or 2 points to trade. You are going to have a big working on that means like 8 to 10 trades per strategy, and then you can have a certain performance percentage, and then again you're going to have those 8 to 10 trades at a particular point of time, because the markets never stay the same way, they never fluctuate the same way all the times. They show different behavior at different points of time. So you have to have different combination of indicators to be applied at different points of time in the market. So now we'll be customizing the moving averages and awesome oscillator as well. The first moving average we need to have is 8. The type is EMA, exponential moving average. Styles of your choice. So there I save it now. The second moving average needs to be at point 13. Again, the type should be EMA, exponential moving average. Styles of your choice. So there I save it now. The third moving average needs to be at point 22. The type EMA is fine, and there I'm going to change the styles now. So there you go, and I save it. Now the awesome oscillator needs to have the short point as 2 and the long point as 198, styles of your choice, and then you can save it. So always remember that as and whenever as and whenever you see all the three moving average lines intersecting each other above the candles. For example, you see this happening at this point where the intersection is above the candles. All you need to do is you're going to opt for a sell trade. In this case, you are going to lose your first trade, but no worries, you can simply find out the next point to pick the trade, because you have to rely on a strategy that gives you like 7 or 8 rewards out of 10 times. So you have to stay focused on that. Even if you lose one trade, that's not an issue. Now you see the same thing happening here, that the moving average lines intersected each other above the candles. These included the 8-point exponential moving average, the 13-point exponential moving average, and 22-point exponential moving average. When you see that happening, you can simply opt for a sell trade, lower trade, a put option. Moreover, you see the other things happening where the moving averages intersect each other below the candles. You need to opt for a buy trade, a higher trade, a call option, as you can see this happening here. When will you be pretty confirmed that the intersection of the moving averages have happened below the candles? When this candle gets completed. So even if this candle gets completed, still in the next candles you see the strong buy trend. So you can simply opt for the buy trade, a higher trade, a call option. So this is how you have to opt for different points to trade, which are really helpful for you and which will guide you through many different points. Now, one more thing that you need to see here is the awesome oscillator bars. Whenever the awesome oscillator bars switch from the upper region to the lower region, and if at that point these moving averages intersect each other above the candles, when you are pretty confirmed that the intersection is above the candles, after this red candle you are pretty confirmed that the intersection is above the candles. So you need to opt for the sell trade, lower trade, a put option. That is how you can have really good returns and you can make really good rewards. Always remember that this is for entertainment purposes and not a financial advice. Moreover, you can always reach me out for any sort of queries or coaching, collaboration, any sort of support that you require. Now you see this here. The moving average is intersecting each other below the candles. Once they intersect each other below the candles, you need to opt for the buy trade, a higher trade, a call option. So this is how you can have really sustainable returns. But you need to watch out everything with focus, and if you have the both confirmations that the moving averages have intersected each other and at very that point the awesome oscillator bars also switch from the upper to the lower region or from the lower to the upper region, that becomes a much better confirmation and that can be really helpful for you. So that's all for now. I guess that the major purpose of applying the basic concepts for having good results has been conveyed to you. You can also watch out my already uploaded stuff that can be really helpful for you as well. See you very soon. Have a great time. Take care. Bye.
Respectable viewers, I hope you liked the video. For more informational stuff, stay tuned to the channel. I've been into trading since years. and I aim to impart all that knowledge in you people. Other than that, for any collaborative ideas or any sort of queries that you want to get resolved, you can contact me on my personal details mentioned in the video description.